Okay, hello everyone, and welcome back to It's Called Sentai and It's Art. I'm Professor Icepick, and tonight I'm going to be continuing on with Beautiful Joe 2. Hooray! nobody's in yet, but might as well get started regardless.
Clover.
Audio issues should all be fixed. Don't like how you just can skip every, like you have to watch the logo to see the opening. That's kind of BS. Oh well, I guess I'll get started then. New game. I like how there's a new game option there. Oh. Oh, good. I'm gonna grab all these, even if I don't get, max meter here. I think that only happened to me like once in the last game anyway, so.
Welcome to my lab, ladies and gentlemen. I am Dr. Kranken, and I am the head of Geno's Weapons Research Division. Now, what kind of a heroine lets an Oscar slip through our grasp?
You're getting old fast. What's your point, Professor Eight Legs? You think you stand a chance against us with that top-heavy head of yours?
Hey, if you want to teach us some stuff, that's cool. Because Sylvia here isn't the sweetest teacher, you see, and...
The fun is over, children. Let me introduce a creation of mine who specializes in cleaning up trash like you. Didn't you find it strange that the Oscar moved all by itself? Now behold, my creation, Cameo Leon!
Make a note of it.
Why, you? Bah! It makes no difference what you know, because you won't live to tell it. Behold, my most fearsome creation! Attack! Cameo Leon!
Hey, K.I. Didn't mean to, stay quiet there, but you know. So, how are you doing tonight, K.I.? Yummy! Well, that was easy enough.
Few times in my life, but I didn't really lose. I only lost against myself, you know? As far as everybody was concerned, I won. But this time, no, this time is different. This is a complete and total defeat. I'm distraught, demoralized, and cranking too. I'd say he's even more upset than I am. You know how he gets about his little creations? But it's actually not as bad as that one time in a baseball bat. You should have seen the face of Dr. Crank.
Oh, boy, that was sweet. I always love hide and go boom.
But Joe, no hiding things from me, okay?
Oh, that was fast.
Must have been a glitch in the cloaking process. No, I recorded all the data. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some work to do. Got to make a new toy for you kids, since you broke the last one.
Our heroes, using their cunning powers of coercive interrogation, unmask Ghetto's dastardly plan to turn Movie Land into a bastion of evil using the diabolical black film. And did you wonder why they let Dr. Kranken run away? Simple, so that he'd lead them straight to enemy headquarters. A wonderfully brilliant plan.
One more Oscar down.
Joe, I noticed you weren't paying any attention to where Dr. Kranken went. Just wonderful.
Joe and Sylvia prepare for the next battle as they pursue Dr. Kranken, who disappeared in a flash of red light. Their mission is more urgent than ever with the new threat of the diabolical black film. Fight on and bring peace to Movie Land. Don't miss the next installment, Thunder Boy Lives Twice. Henshin a go-go, baby!
Movies ain't nothing without popcorn. Huh? You want to see the red film? Okay, okay, I'll get right on it.
Well, that was a lot easier than the second boss. Maybe it's because I had the red hot punch or whatever you want to call it. Thunder Boy Lives, huh? So, K.I., how you doing? That's good. I'm glad to hear it. What say you, K.I.? Should I save up for a life? Or save up for beautiful forever? Or even level up? Well, no, of course not that. Maybe get Yamarashi? You'd just buy lives? Alright. Works for me. Thunder Boy Lives Twice. Oh boy, the Alastor fight. Gotta be some way to get under that, right?
Just go for it!
Oh boy. There we go.
You're up, Joe.
Bring it on. Yummy.
Oh boy. Okay, what am I doing wrong here? There we go. Thanks, I had a feeling it was a combination of that, those.
Yeah.
Cripes. Just got too fiery down there.
Action!
What the? Okay, good idea. God, I might not even make it to the checkpoint at this rate. There. There we go. Finally. Oh boy, another mini-boss.
Answer that phone. What the? Okay. Start over then.
Oh, Lord, it sends me all the way back there, huh? All right. There we go.
Your turn.
I'm back.
Yummy!
doing much better this time. There we go.
Real.
Gotcha. Finally. There we go. Okay, checkpoint. Save point, rather. Ab. Oh, wow. Okay. Nice. Kind of shocked I got so many beautifuls there. Say, do me a solid. Check how many X there are in this level.
Hey, go, baby.
Surprised Dari isn't here yet. Whoa, did I just summon him somehow? Weird. Hey, Bacon. There's gotta be some way I can get up there. 3x? Alright, great. Oh no. There we go. Huh, would have thought it would have been able to go through, but... Uh-oh. Oh, never mind. All right, got it. Okay. Oh, I see. I need to get all three of those items. Okay. What kind of a ninja uses a gun? A dead ninja, that's it. That's clearly the... Oh, I see. Oh, okay.
Go get him, sexy!
Sylvia time!
When did you lose health? Earlier in the stage, I guess. No, that's not what I wanted! No!
Okay, honey, check it out!
Oh boy. Capcom owns it. Ooh. I kinda wish I had known about that. Oh well. That's my bad. What? Okay, I'm... Come on. Wait, oh, I was about to say. Wait, where'd the sword go? Oh, Lord. Oh, I see. I can just... Alright, fair enough then. Okay, that just leaves the mirror then. Yeah, sorry about that. Oh, I see, it resets or something. Okay. That's fair, you missed me beat the first boss in like record time, or the first boss, what am I saying? The boss of, what the hell? Now, see, I remember this. This is the story of the Orochi here. The Sword of Kusanagi, the Magatama, and the mirror. What am I doing wrong here? Clearly I have to light all those flames. What am I doing wrong? Yeah. Oh, it even keeps the... Oh, that's clever. I get it. There we go. Thanks.
Okay, honey, check it out. Oh.
Okay. How do you do the, I'll figure it out, I guess. Yep, wrong way. Okay.
Your turn.
I'm back.
Yo, Sylvia.
I'm in.
Your turn.
I'm back.
Yo, Sylvia.
I'm in.
Okay, same as Joe then. All right.
Show me.
Oh, whoa, okay, I didn't know that was a thing.
Yeah. You go, girl.
Okay, alright, good to know. Okay, they have a screen clear attack now.
Alright, your turn.
Oh, damn it. Okay, wrong. Wrong button.
Action.
Oh, whoops.
Okay, honey.
Check it out. Go get him, sexy.
There we go.
Show me your action.
Let's get it on.
Oh, come on, I...
Cut!
Ready? Action!
Wait, 100 and how many? The 14th chamber. It's like I have enough for another life. Yep, just barely, but... So let's see, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Not bad. Save. And I guess it's boss time or something.
Move on!
Head to the go-go, baby!
Oh.
Whee! You just don't quit, do you? What are you supposed to be this time? Mr. 5th Panzer Division? First blah blah blah, whatchamacallit, Sergeant?
What you say? I know Sergeant! I, Big Lee! Martial arts sensei of Ghetto Japan! Uma!
I thought you looked familiar there, Sarge.
I stop what you say! You fight me now! Prepare to die! With power of Thunderbolt Shock!
Well, well, if it isn't my eternal rival, I now declare this movie mine. Hey, I know you. I'm not about to introduce myself. You want to know who I am? Go to your nearest discount store and get a copy of Beautiful Joe. Go! Now! And as for you, Joe, for many years we have fought against Captain Blue for control of the world of movies. However...
Hey, wait up there! That's the old script?
Ha! I must admit, Joe, you are a worthy rival. Nothing gets past you, always trying to stay ahead. But I'm not the same old Alastor that made you look good last time. Now, let's really finish this once and for all.
Okay, that was rad. Oh no, this... Oh no! Oh no! Oh no, 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 no! I remember you! Oh. Never mind then. Oh, okay. Nice catch. You have to beat them both in one life?
What's up? I knew you weren't blessed with those knockout looks for nothing. And the lady? I wouldn't be lying if I said her beauty had me beat from the get-go.
Alastor, she had me beat from the get-go, too. She's what I fight for. And to protect her, I'd do anything.
Oh, Joe, you're my hero.
Not bad, huh?
Alrighty, that's a wrap. Moving right along to the next color film. Let me see here.
Whoa, Pops! Hold up a minute! This is the best part! Pops, what'd you do? Hey, what's that dark... Don't tell me that's the black film!
Huh? Yeah, there was a black one lying around there, so I set it up. Did I do something wrong?
Pops, haven't you been paying attention?
Joe, look!
I am Alastor. The weak shall give their heart and swear their eternal loyalty to me.
Boy, perfect timing there.
Ready?
Oh my lord, you do actually have to beat both forms in one go. That's crazy.
Thank you.
Gotcha.
You win.
Okay, let's try that again.
Yeah.
Hey, welcome back. And yeah, it is all in one life, too, so. I am improving, though. Second form. Got any tricks for the second form?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, yeah, you're right.
You win, Joe.
Okay, that worked pretty well. Though I'm sure it's not what you meant.
Let's go.
come on.
I knew you weren't.
I perfected him that time. damn it. All right. Come on. Oh my god.
Cut, cut, cut.
Man, what am I doing wrong here? Go, baby!
Yeah.
damn it!
Ready? Action.
God, it's more tedious than anything, you know? Hey, Shell. Eh, doing okay. I'm the stage 4 boss right now, where I've been for like half an hour already. Yeah. Whoa, wait. Magic Pixel? Really? Seriously? Oh god damn it, are you... Oh, that was my bad. Come on!
Come on,
Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy, come on.
Yeah.
Damn it. I might actually have him this time. Ah, damn it! Okay, very close. Yes! Fucking finally! Almost a fucking hour I was at that. I was almost at that for a fucking hour. Look at that.
And thus, the great warrior was defeated. Alastor, who was transformed into a crazed and murderous demon by the power of the accursed black film, was put out of his misery by the beautiful fighting duo.
Forever rest his soul.
Joe and Sylvia can hardly believe that the black film had been in their possession all along. Thank goodness it was found before it reached the hands of the enemy. And thanks to Jet's magnificent footwork, the despicable Fleg will never see the light of day.
Did you see that? Quite a kick, wouldn't you say?
Don't get too excited, Pops. You'll put your back out again.
And our heroes now have the Red Oscar. Joe and Sylvia wait eagerly for their chance to get a shot at the other Rainbow Oscars. Little do they know that a deadly samurai awaits them in the brutal Antarctic. Be sure to catch the next frostbitten installment, Ice Edge.
For me, will ya?
Huh? Me? Yeah, sure. But first, let's get the next film rolling. Any preference?
No! Come on, help a brother out! I'm packing heat!
Okay, that was great. Save. Alright, let's try to get halfway through Reel 5 then. Ice Edge, I like that. Now, let's see if I can afford anything. Oof, nothing really worth buying, I guess. Alright, K.I., how many acts does this next reel have, anyway? Ice Edge! Right, keep on forgetting. Damn it.
Go, baby.
Bam. Four X, huh? Well, I guess I'll try to get through the first two then, before I call it a night. Oh my god, where's that coming from now? Oh, wait. Oh, okay. Guess not. Possibly be doing wrong. Ow. am I doing wrong here? AKI, any idea what I'm missing here? Oh. Okay, fine then. Oh boy.
Go, baby!
Oh my god, are you serious? Oh god. Okay, where are you sending me back
Ready?
To?
Ready?
Of course.
Just go for it!
Hey!
Damn it.
I beat up the UFO once I get up there, right? There we go, that's what I was trying to get.
Yeah.
Damn it!
Cut!
Okay.
Ready?
Hopefully I can get through this time. Damn it!
Cut.
The whole fucking... Okay, whatever. Try that again. Let's see, can I afford any more life? No, I can't! Of course not. At least I know what to do. I call it a night after this one, though. This act, I mean. I see.
Yeah!
There we go. If that's the end of that act. Okay, I guess not. Really? Oh, okay. Bab Bab! Okay, quick question. Is the next act just a boss fight with that guy again? Because if that's the case, then I'm willing to do it now. I don't remember, but I don't think so. Well, alright. Then I guess I will just save the game and call it a night. Okay, so until next time, this has been It's Called Sentai and It's Art. I've been Professor Icepick, and I'll be signing off. See you next time.